No, it's not type R, it's that type of program. We don't break it out all the time, but we've had a chance to establish into it.
2 years?
Don't take more than that.
Well, yeah. 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 Do we think the willows are going to save themselves? I mean, grow?
Yeah.
Yeah. And no, they don't have any leaves, so they've been kept dormant. So they should just be ready to go right now. Thank you, ma'am.
So now what's the... An inch thick, spread them out.
The goal is to do 12 to 15 willow stems.
Yeah, we'll do that for the end.
And so it's quite a few trees. We hope for a minimum of 50% survival. The reason why we use willows is other species won't root from dormant cuttings. Like alders, for example, it's just not their growth habit. So it's important. Like, if you're harvesting these yourselves, it's important to make sure that you have
them. And it's 12 to 24 hours.
Do you want another one?
And next?
Three.
Normally, right now, on this ground, if I make five, so we need to grow.
Mm-hmm. Didn't say to put it on the list.
They're above water during high water events. They actually can take a fair amount of inundation. The angle is important.
Yeah.
If they don't catch it.
Does it have enough angle, Jacob? Any more?
He likes it. Another thing that's important is to make sure that you have your growing tips pointing up and out. I've seen folks pointing the wrong way and they don't like that.
And that sounds like you have to be pretty dumb to do that, but often you get willow cuttings that have been clipped on the top and the bottom. You have two flat ends. Yeah.
So I think we're ready for some more topsoil.
Folks want to grab some shovels and throw some soil on.
Put some soil on us.
Lay down, right there.
Think we're at a good angle.
Thank you for aiming carefully.
Put it down on the base of the trees.
Once we get the soil on it, then we'll get a bucket.
Compacting down. Do you want to put some soil on top of these?
Yeah, so everything's going to get a good layer of soil. And then we'll use some water and really get them compact. And see where
Cool.
He wants some over there by in that corner too.
If you need a little bit right here.
On the way.
Good luck.
Need it.
Wait a minute, Cody. This is probably good over here. Need more over here.
I might keep it. There we go.
Want to direct my shovel there, Cody?
Yeah, just pop it right there. Boom.
Good. Let's go with this here and see how we are.
Water.
Is this enough?
Huh?
Yeah,
you need a bit more? Or
yeah, maybe one more would be perfect.
Is there another rake?
Yeah.
We want folks with rakes to bring the soil up to...
Just don't go too far.
To like right here, like halfway through the coir log, maybe?
So there's going to be another log and then another layer on top of this, yeah? It's the same.
It's going to be a fabric wrap. Fresh layer. But yeah, more.
You can just drop it right at the
table. Yeah, it's perfect.
What's
that? Oh, is that another rake?
Yep. No, right there.
Oh, sorry, no. Where do you need it?
Like a little bit longer.
Close, huh?
Okay. Okay.
Thanks.
roots can really grow.
Kids would love to be here. Are you ready?